everyone. I'm here at Malkhed. It is a town in Gulbarga, or we say Kalaburagi. It is a town in Karnataka. It is very good to come for 2 to 3 days to meditate over here, because the environment over here is so peaceful. This makes your mind stable. Nowadays, our life has become so speedy, and to cope up with that speed, we need to meditate. So you can come over here with your family to meditate with. You can also come here with your friends. This is the temple in Malkhed, and this is the main gate of the temple. We'll go inside. Inside, there is the temple of Shri Jayateertha, Shri Akshobhya, and Shri Raghunatha. Malkhed was the capital of Rashtrakuta dynasty in 9th and 10th century. You will all know the Rashtrakuta dynasty. Let's go inside and have a look. The water is so cool. Wow. The water level is high over there. It's low over here. Many kids are playing over there. The water is so transparent and cool, very beautiful. This is the main temple of this village, known as Uttaradi Math. People come here to visit it. The feeling is so awesome. I'm feeling very glad right now. It's so beautiful. Due to lack of water over here, trees are good, but they're maintaining it very well. This is the gate of the temple. The temple is known as Uttaradi Math. There is a botanical garden over here. And in this garden, many different plants are over here. And they're also tagged with their name. It is so beautiful. There are many plants like banyan tree, the coconut tree, and also peepal tree, and many ancient plants are over here. The construction inside, it's so huge. The construction which is very inside is the very ancient one, and this one is the recent one. This is the main gate. We are going inside here. Here there is a temple of Shri Jayateertha, Shri Akshobhya, and Shri Raghunatha. There is a poster, and there are rathas in front. These rathas are used usually on holy occasions. You can come here on holy occasions such as Akshaya Tritiya, and you will have a very different and unique experience. So I suggest you all to come over here to get free from all the stress. You come over here, and please do like, share, and subscribe our video. Thank you.